First, you want to have Logitech G Hub downloaded. So head over to this website, which will be in the description, and then download it for Windows or for Mac. Once it's downloaded, you want to open up Logitech G Hub. Once it's opened, you want to head over to the headset and then click on surround sound. If it has it, then you can enable it.